executive director of the Destin Fishing Rodeo, let's give her a big round of applause. There are so many sponsors, and I don't want to get in trouble by leaving anybody out, but I just have to say this. AJ has done a tremendous job over the last couple of years really supporting this event and making it very special for everybody. So let's give it up to AJ. The first Destin was chosen in 1951, a long, long time ago. It didn't become an annual event until 1975, and I believe it was the Destin log that was quoted to say that they felt like the fishing rodeo needed a little something pretty on its arm. I guess it's on the dead fish. So they've been an annual event since 1975. So tonight, without further ado, I'd like to present this proclamation to this Peyton LoCicero and our new Rodeo contest.
Come on, get right here, Shane.
Okay, tonight we have a proclamation of the City Council of City of Destin recognizing Peyton LoCicero, Miss Destin, 2011. Whereas the Destin Fishing Rodeo and all other organizations in the past on the fishing dogs'